A furniture outlet and a row of shops were destroyed in a fire along the Lintas Kepayan Road at about 6:30 a.m. on Friday. Two fire trucks, a fire tanker and a utility vehicle were dispatched to the scene following a distress call at about 6:33 a.m. The fire was brought under control about 4 hours later. No deaths or injuries were reported. The cause of fire is still being investigated.